We have the opportunity to make a habit of empathy.
I want us to organize to tell the personal stories that create empathy, which is the most revolutionary emotion. The truth of the matter is that hierarchy and violence can't be remedied by more hierarchy and violence. The end doesn't justify the means. The means we choose decide the ends we get. The means are the ends.